लेट मी शेयर द स्क्रीन नाउ। ऑल ऑफ यू आर एबल टू सी इट राइट नाउ। ऑल ऑफ यू आर एबल टू ओके। नाउ द फर्स्ट वन लुक। These are the blank, right? These are the blank. You can open your book. Even it is in your book also. Okay. At first, I'll complete page number. Achha, page number again. I am telling 48. Huh? At first, I'll complete this side. Okay. First A. C E G I K, okay, I K L. These questions. Now let me complete it. The first one is given. Dash into 2,191 is equal to basically. Dash into 2,191 is equal to what is given. 2,191 into one more number is given 137. So if I explain this in this way, A into B is equal to B into A, then this is commutative property of multiplication, na? Yes or no? Yes. Okay, good. So that means suppose in place of A, there is given nothing. The blank is given. So what will be in place of A? In place of this blank. So how to find out this one? From this side, basically from the right side where the both the numbers are given, from that side we have to find out. Look, here B is given, here also B present, but here A is given, but here nothing is given. So that means definitely this A should come here. Okay, so just like this way, 13 into 7 is equal to 7 into 13. Suppose in place of 7, blank is given. That means look, 13 is there, 13 here also. But here 7 is extra, here one blank is there. So definitely this 7 will come in this blank space. All of you understood this one? Shake your head if yes. Shahud Loskar, Shahud. Ishika not understood. Acha, wait. Ha ha ha. Yes. Ha, good. Ishika, but today's classwork you have to do in copy, not in book. Okay, you have done, that is very good. But in copy again you have to do it. Understood? Okay, beta. So this one first question number A. This one will be dash into 2,191 is equal to 2,191 into 137. So this 137 will be in place of fill in the blanks. 137. Okay. Now, Rosali, what you are trying to do? Shushnata, Raiza, done. Now the next one, property of zero. Property of zero is what? If we multiply any number by zero, then we'll get zero back. Yes? And property of one is what? If we multiply any number by one, then we'll get that number back. Suppose 1561 into one, then we'll get this number back. 1561. So property of one means if we multiply any number by one, we'll get that number back. That number means the given number to which we are multiplying. And property of zero means if we multiply any number by zero, then we'll get zero back. Okay. Okay. Now complete this one. A, C, E, G, I, K. and L M also up to this. So 0 × 517 is equal to 0. Now for the third one, 1 × dash is equal to 1821. So definitely with 1 we have to multiply this number, then only we'll get this number back now. So the answer will be 821. Complete this. Sushnata, done? In your copy though or book? No, you have to do it in your copy. I told, book is not allowed. Now the next one, number G. Look, something into 1 is equal to given 1683. So definitely, as it is given 1, so the answer will be 1683 into 1. Then only we'll get that number back now. So it will be 1683. Okay, now this one. This one, property of 1, property of 1, property of 0, commutative property of multiplication. Now number I, 417 × 512 is equal to 512 into this one, the remaining number 417. Achha, 417. Write this first. Sushnata, I'll check your copy. So write fast. Achha, next one K. 42 into first bracket, it is given 42 into, in the first bracket, it is given 83 plus 65 is equal to, here, achha, 83 into 65 given, na? Achha, sorry, wait for a minute. 83 into 65. Or then it is very much easy. If it is plus, then distributive, na? But it is into, so very much easy, na? Just associative property. And here it is given, look, 42 into 83 into dash. Look, first we have taken 42 will be, first, we have taken last two in bracket. Here, first two in bracket. So, associative property, na? Here, only this remaining number 65 will be there. In associative property, A into B into C is equal to A into B into C. But the order should be in this way. Here, first two in bracket. Here, last two in bracket. Here, also, it is given the same thing. Look. Here last two is in bracket, here first two is in bracket. Okay. So it will be 65. Now the next one, L. 129 × 517 × 832. Same associative property of multiplication. Look, here first two in bracket. Achha, last two in bracket, here first two in bracket, right? Here 129 is given, okay, and this is 832 is given in the last. So remaining is which one? Definitely this one, 517. So it will be 517. The same thing for M also. M, N, O. Achha, O is distributive, huh? M, same. Which one is missing? 48. So it will be 48. Complete this one. Now, N. Here, fill in the blanks. Look, 512 is present, 512 present. Achha, here 1028 present, 1028. Only 725 is missing na here. So it will be 725. Complete it first. Number N done to? Shahud done. Okay, good. Now number O. This one. This is distributive property, na? Look at this. Distributive property. It is given 92 into something plus 27. Just right now I have explained. Even in the last class also I explained. So, it is given. First they will do the multiplication, then the addition. 92 into it is given 54. Then 92 into 27. So, look. Here 27 is given. Here also given. 92 is given. 92 is given. Here 92 is given. But only 54 is the missing term na, in the first part. So it will be 54. Just like A into B plus C is equal to A into B into plus A into C. Partially understood or not? Good. So it will be 54. Up to O done to? Not done. Okay. Acha, I am taking the screenshot. Don't worry, it will be uploaded. Okay. Achha, that side, B, D, F, H, J, that side will be your homework. That's why I have not done that side, okay? B, D, F, H, J. Achha, now let me check the copy, those who have completed. Afrina, Farzana. Farzana, you have understood though? Achha, understood or not? Okay. But not completed. Okay, no issue. Complete it. Asjadur, okay. Parijat. Oishani, Ovipsha, Asjadur, Trisha. Okay, good. Oishani, Ovipsha, I want to see both the copies. Show me the copy properly. Acha, okay. You want to say something, right? Okay, have you completed, yes or no? Okay, good. Complete it first. I'm waiting for 2 minutes. Okay. Now complete C, Q, and R. First.
Ma'am.
Yes, say.
Ma'am, I don't understand that question number P.
P. Acha, P to I have not explained. Beta, right now I will explain. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Look. Look. P dash into in bracket. The addition of two numbers is given. 125 plus 216 is equal to, it is given 4106. Achha, mute yourself. Oishani and Ovipsha. Farzana, also mute yourself. Beta. This one into 4106 into 216. This one is given though. Now, what is in distributive property? A into B plus C is equal to A into B plus A into C. Yes, though? Oishani?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, okay. So, just let me explain one thing. Here A is given. Suppose here it is not given. and the blank is given. So what should be in that blank space? Always what will be in the first position, that is in the right side part, that will be in the first position only, na? Yes or no? Yes. So definitely here A will come. Yes, to? So now look at this. Here 4106 is there. Here also 4106. But here in the first position it is blank. So definitely it should be 4106. Yes or no? Now it is clear. Say yes or no.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, good. All of you, those who are in mute, just shake your head. Sonakshi, what are you doing in class? So question number P, it will be, acha, let me just zoom in, wait for a minute. Okay, now this one will be 4106. Now the same thing for number Q. Look, here 103 is given, na? Here also 103, and this one in the second part in bracket 103 will be there, because A into B plus C is equal to A into B plus A into C, na? This first number is coming A, so it will be 103 into 18, right? 103. Complete this one first. And R is also distributive property of multiplication over addition. Yes, so Sharanya? Okay. Now, mute yourself. I told you. Those who are in unmute, just mute yourself.